डाउन सिंड्रोम एक जेनेटिक कंडीशन है और बहुत जरूरी है कि समाज इसके प्रति सजग हो। 21 मार्च विश्व भर में वर्ल्ड डाउन सिंड्रोम डे के रूप में मनाया जाता है। इस मौके पर राजधानी दिल्ली में भी एक इवेंट का आयोजन हुआ, जहां पर डाउन सिंड्रोम के प्रति अवेयरनेस लाने के लिए सभी स्टेक होल्डर्स भी जुड़े और उन्होंने इस विषय पर बातचीत की।
There was no World Down Syndrome Day. So we had nothing to celebrate except the fact that I was always excited that my daughter was just there. It didn't matter that she had a syndrome, that she was different, and I just raised her. And I didn't know all these complications because we didn't have the websites. You guys know that you can, at the touch of a button, you have your answers. Sometimes they're confusing. Sometimes it takes you into a different world where you only read what is negative, and that frightens me. This child is meant to be, and I honestly believe that the changes that happen in our families, in our lives, is what is the light of our lives. If both me and my husband are standing here, it's because of Bubbly, not because of us. She made us stand here. She made us fight for the rights of people with Down syndrome. And sir, here I would like to address what is important is the disability issue, sir. It's not. It took us years to change the word mentally retarded to being intellectually challenged. Even that word, I don't like it because they are not really challenged in my opinion. They do what they think is absolutely right. And we are trying to make that perfect. They think we are imperfect. Sir, there is one very important issue. We are not getting our disability certificates as we should be getting it. One, I would like you to make a note of it and be certain that the minute the baby is born, since this is Down syndrome, it is easily identifiable at birth. So the disability certificate should be handed to the parent even before they leave the hospitals. Number two, Down syndrome has to get its own status, like you have autistic, or you have the spastic society, or you have, everybody else seems to be getting a name but us. So please give us that so that we can fight for our rights in a different way. So please help us with all these major issues. We have held health camps all over India, and we have found that our children are definitely getting a better quality of life than they did, which means they're living up to 60 or 70, which means that we have to fight for their rights even more. 10,000 people who are standing behind us, plus you know that we have 30,000 people born with Down syndrome every year. This is a very big issue. So we will now fight for our rights. We're not giving up that easily.
Good development of our children depends largely on how the ecosystem deals with our children. Starting from diagnosis, which in most cases happens at birth, there is a challenge of getting necessary healthcare intervention. Early intervention services play a key role during the first 6 years of age. Down syndrome is not included in the list of disabilities and comes under intellectual disability. Children thus grow up into adulthood without getting opportunity to develop the skills necessary for them to be able to utilize their potential and be a contributory member of the society. This World Down Syndrome Day, I look to our friends from the media to give out a strong message to spread this awareness for us.
It is the case that the people you really pay tribute to here are the parents, and particularly I think the mothers, on whom a disproportionate burden of the caring falls. And the sorts of things that you need to make sure that people can deal with this are other sorts of things we've talked about today. Inclusion, support, education, healthcare, all those things that are so important for the welfare of the child. But also we must not forget the importance of support for the parents, for whom in fact what starts off as a moment after the birth of a child ends up being a lifetime journey.
At first, I bow down and salute the parents and the persons with Down syndrome who have faced this situation for the 40 years, never given up, and have climbed the ladder step by step, overcoming one difficulty after another. And I promise you that the next step will be mine.
Thank you, sir.
I was just politely inquiring that during this pre-Down Syndrome Day event, if in 2016 we had this act, how come the act passed us by? And I was told that enormous amount of work had gone in to talk to the people who mattered to ensure that Down syndrome got listed in the disabilities. But it would appear that in the 21 disabilities, it did not find place. We need three champions. We need a judicial champion. You need a Supreme Court judge to speak about this. You need a media champion. Media is now everywhere, especially after you go back home in the evening. I think the main thing is, if you have a media champion who can sensitively speak about this subject, we should focus on all these four aspects, so that legal capacities leading to these four particular attributes could be achieved.
Aarav, सबसे पहले अपने बारे में बताओ, कौन सी क्लास में हो, क्या करना अच्छा लगता है?
बुराई, मैं ओबर करता हूँ, मैं काले जगता हूँ मैं. Thank you.
After 3 months हमें पता चला था कि इसको कुछ प्रॉब्लम है, तो टेस्ट के थ्रू हमें पता चला कि इसको T21 है. मतलब स्टार्टिंग में 4 years तक बहुत स्ट्रगल है इस लाइफ में, और मेडिकली हेल्थ इश्यूज़ बहुत रहते हैं, जो कि इतना पता नहीं चलता डॉक्टर्स को क्या ट्रीटमेंट करना है क्या नहीं है, तो बहुत प्रॉब्लम स्टार्टिंग्स में रहती हैं. और आफ्टर 4 or 5 years के बाद थोड़ा सा लाइफ थोड़ी स्मूथ होती है, लेकिन सोसाइटी का कोई इतना हेल्प होती नहीं है पेरेंट्स को.
बेसिकली कुछ स्कीम्स आनी चाहिए गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से इन बच्चों के लिए.
मैथ, हिंदी, इंग्लिश, रिवियस.
और मानस बड़े होकर क्या बनना चाहता है?
पलोकर, मैं पलोकर शिप चलाऊंगा.
दे आर पार्ट ऑफ आवर सोशल लाइफ. सोशल लाइफ में कैसे इंक्लूड किया जाए, और ये कोई डिजीज़ नहीं है, ये कंडीशन है. अगर हम सारे हेल्प कर सकते हैं तो वो एक लाइफ जी पाएंगे, एक अच्छी लाइफ.
वेलिना, थोड़ा बताइए, कौन सी क्लास में पढ़ती हैं, क्या करना अच्छा लगता है आपको?
मेरे को क्लास नहीं है.
पढ़ना लिखना अच्छा लगता है आपको? क्या क्या करती हैं?
मैं डांस करती हूँ. आई एम देवांशी जोशी. आई हैव द सर्टिफिकेट वेस्ट साइंस फ्रॉम NIOS. लाइक नाउ वर्किंग एज अ स्टोर ऑफिसर एट ग्राम भारत. My team is to become the master of my store. Who knows? I may. I enjoy myself very much.
Hungry, come up in the train. Oh, my name is Swat. Poor I Hungry, come up in
हम होंगे कामयाब, हम होंगे कामयाब. आपने अभी छोटी सी बिटिया आशी से ये गीत सुना, और हमें पूरी उम्मीद है कि जिस तरह से समाज में डाउन सिंड्रोम के प्रति जागृति बढ़ रही है, तो हम होंगे कामयाब कि समाज इसे अपनाए और हम सभी एक इंक्लूसिव समाज बनाने के प्रति और सजग हों. नमस्कार.